Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Jared Cade. How are you doing tonight? That's fantastic to hear. I am one of your vocalists here on the Enchantment of the Seas. I'm one of the voices of Royal. Have you enjoyed the production shows this week? Can I tell you, you all have been a fantastic cruise. You never know what you're going to get when people come on the ship, right? Sometimes they're a little bit upset. Sometimes they're a little bit, I don't really care to be here. You guys have been a fantastic audience every single show, so I just want to give you a big shout out. Thank you so much. You guys have been phenomenal, all right? I do want to say, can I get the lights up real quick? Can I just get a look up everybody here right now? Because there might be some special guests. We have some of our production singers and dancers here. If you're here, go ahead and raise your hand. Where are they at? They might be coming to 9:30. I might be completely wrong. Anyways, if you see them, all right, it's this little guy right here. What's your name? What's this little guy's name? Marley? Charlie, either way, you look fantastic. All right, Charlie? All right, well, if you see, oh, they're right there. Guys, raise your hand next time. We have three of our dancers sitting right here. If you come to the 9:30, you're going to see some of the other ones. If you see them, please say hello. Please tell them that you're excited about the shows. They love to meet guests here on the ship. So don't be afraid. They're over there sitting by themselves like they don't want to be talked to, but I promise you they do. All right? We're going to be singing some 1950s and 1960s songs tonight. Is anybody excited about that? Yes. Fantastic. I'll tell you what, I grew up listening to this music with my grandfather. His name is Raymond Jarnigan. All right, Papaw Raymond is what I called him all throughout my life. He was a fantastic man, and he taught me a lot of these songs. But we're going to be going through some of them tonight. Now, has anyone ever heard of the TV show American Bandstand? Yes. Absolutely. It's a fantastic show. It's where a lot of music in that time period got introduced to the people of America, all right, and around the world. We're going to be doing the opening to that song. It's called Bandstand Boogie. Come on, boys. Some of the music from the 1950s. It is a fantastic era, especially for rock and roll music. And one of the best songs from that time period is Rockin' Around the Clock. Come on, boys, let's do it.
1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock.
Take it away, boys. Come on.
fantastic. Have you enjoyed them this cruise? I tell you what, one of the best things about this, I don't know, the hurricane season, I guess, is when you get to hang out with people for an extra couple days and they've already seen the fantastic work that you get to do on stage. Can I tell you, we don't do this show on a regular basis. Just in case you're wondering, we met at 4 p.m. today and we worked on this for an hour. And we're just doing it, right? So let's give them a hand. They're doing fantastic. Now, I will say, unfortunately, because of that, I don't have my normal backup singers that I would normally have, right? So that's not a joke about any of the other singers on the cast. That's just for my normal show. I usually have like 17, 18 singers. That's a joke. But I'm going to need your help for the next couple of songs, all right? So I want you to give me your best hum. Let me just... Oh my goodness. That might be the best one I've heard this cruise. It was phenomenal. It's so good. All right, well, this is Lewis. Everybody give Lewis a hand. He's our saxophone player. And we're gonna do a little song called Little Bitty Pretty One. Now, I'll tell you what, one of the best parts about the 50s is the R&B music. I'll tell you what, R&B music, rhythm and blues, paved the way for what would be rock and roll today. And so we're gonna do a couple of R&B tunes tonight, but part of that was the fact that they were always in groups, right? Some of the best acts that you saw were groups, and so you guys are gonna be my R&B group tonight, okay? So you're gonna charge the humming. Let's do a Little Bitty Pretty One. Come on, boys. All right, everybody. But we'll find out, all right? Now, we're going to do one more song just like that where I'm going to need your help. This is a big song, all right? It's a big, important one. But have you ever heard of the song My Girl? Yeah? One or two of you. Fantastic, all right? So I'm going to need this to be group number one, group number two, and group number three. The ship was nice enough to section you guys out just the way I need you, so it's fantastic. But when we get to the chorus, you're going to go, my girl, my girl, my girl. Just like that, okay? So let's practice. Ready?
My girl, my girl, my girl.
And you're already in the key. That's fantastic. Great job. All right. Let's go ahead with this next song. It's called My Girl. Come on. Thank you. your help on this next part. I need your help with these hey, hey, heys. Come on.
Hey, hey, hey.
Just a little bit about what got me here. Like I said, my name is Jared Kate, all right? I grew up in Knoxville, Tennessee. Anybody from Tennessee around here? That's what I'm talking about, absolutely. They're that loud everywhere, can you believe it? No, I love living in Tennessee. My parents still live there. I love going back whenever I can. But I moved from there to the state of Missouri to go to college. When I was in high school, though, I was a complete jock. I did nothing but sports, right? I played football, rugby, track and field, across the board. And then one day, in my senior year of high school, I was 18 years old, someone quit the choir, right? They were like, Jared, we've heard you humming or whatever. Can you come and just audition? And I was done with football. I didn't have anything left to do for my second half of my senior year, and I decided to just give it a shot. And I fell in love. I completely love singing. I can tell you without a shadow of a doubt that there's nothing else I would rather be doing than singing, right? And I just enjoy it so much, right? So I decided to go to college for it, but I took a slight detour from what you might think. I actually spent 5 years as a worship pastor, yeah? So I went to Bible college, and thank you so much. I appreciate that. No worries. Absolutely, it was a fantastic time. Decided to make a change during the pandemic to performing, and I moved to a small town that some of you might know named Branson, Missouri. Anyone ever been to Branson? For those of you who don't know, it's like Vegas if it was in the Bible Belt, okay? So that's literally what it is, all right? But I worked at a small theater called the Clay Cooper Theater, and while I was there, absolutely. Oh, you were just there? Well, that's fantastic. I'll talk to you guys about it later. That's fantastic. I'm going to finish the show right now, but this is great. I'm just kidding. Thank you so much. But I can tell you, I love that you guys are here, and thank you for being so vocal. That's really appreciated. I've completely lost the plot. So I'm in Branson, and I decided to make my way to cruise ships. I made some friends while I was there and decided to audition, and I ended up doing this is my fourth contract now at sea. I absolutely love it. It's a fantastic life. If this is the kind of life you want, you can go wherever you want. You get to go to different places around the world, and it's fantastic. And you get to do what you love, which is sing, if you're me, right? So we're gonna go ahead and take things down a notch. Something super chill, gentlemen, if that's okay with you. It's a little song by James Brown called I Feel Good, all right?
Ha!
Oh my goodness. Can we give it up one more time to the band? Are they doing a fantastic job? Thank you so much to them. Now I'll tell you, I only get them for certain parts of the night, unfortunately, so they have to go play a completely different set. Oh, sorry. Christian, our music director, would like me to let them go so they can have a drink. All right. All right, so say bye to them for a minute. We're ready. Can I please go? No. We're going to do a couple of love songs for you tonight. Let's give it up for Gary. By the way, this is Gary. He's one of our stage staff. Absolutely. Now, you guys are going to get to see me do something that I never get to do on stage, which is take a drink of water. All right? It's very important. Woo! I didn't realize that would be the best part of the night. Thank you so much. All right, well, this is Sergey. Like I said, let's give Sergey a hand real quick. And we're going to do some love songs for you. Now, I'll tell you, the 1950s and 60s had some of the best love songs around. The poetry that was written during that time period was absolutely wonderful. So if you've got someone close to you, even if they're not that close, put your arm around them and let's sing some stuff. This next song is called Only You. Tell you, one of the things that is a little bit interesting about cruise ships is the amount of time that you're away from home sometimes. Yeah? Some of these people are on for 3, 6. I know our contract is as a cast performers is 8 months. Yeah. And there are people that are going through that time with loved ones, either family or, you know, partners, that they don't get to see for that long. This next song was made famous by Elvis Presley, the Righteous Brothers, but it's about that. Unchained Melody.
All my life. and time goes by so slowly, and time can do so much. Are you still mine? Godspeed your love to me, my love. Godspeed your love to me.
Thank you so much. So we are at the penultimate song of the show. So we got two songs left. This next song is not as well known as some of the ones that we have done tonight, but I can tell you it's one of my favorites. It was made famous by Nat King Cole, and it is a song about love, if you can believe it, yeah? And sometimes love isn't what you want, right? In fact, for me, I know for a fact that it's not always what you want, especially when it comes to women. Gentlemen, can I hear you? You don't have to say anything, please. But sometimes love is strange. Sometimes it's mystic, even. And when you find that woman, sometimes you want to put your dreams right in front of her. And she might walk away. This next song is called Mona Lisa.
Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with the mystic smile. Is it only 'cause you're lonely? Men have blamed you for that Mona Lisa strangeness in your smile. Do you smile to tempt a lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this your way to hide a broken heart? Many dreams have been brought to your doorstep. They just lie there and they die there. Are you?
so much. Let's give it up for Sergey. All right. The band's going to start making their way back on stage. I just want to tell you, like I said, we got this ready for you guys. I knew that we were going to do this as of yesterday. So thank you so much for being here. You guys have been fantastic tonight. Can you give yourselves a hand, please? Thank you so much. I do want to say a couple of thank yous while everyone's here. Real quick, Gary was so fast, I never even saw him coming. All right. Let's give it up for the band one more time. They've been amazing. Let's give it up for the tech team, Gary, Danny, Artem. You can't see him, but he's always up here calling the shots. Everyone, Alex on the lights, everybody. And then real quick, I just want to say thank you to the entertainment department, to Rob, for giving me the chance to come out here and sing for you guys a little bit. It's been a fantastic show. We're going to do one more song tonight. Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. He said, whoop, let's go. Absolutely. It's me, a man after my own heart. All right, this last song is one of the most famous songs in 1950s rock and roll. I bet you could guess it if I asked you, but I'm not going to ask you. I'm just going to tell you. It's called Johnny B. Goode. Come on. Come on. I'm going to be honest. If you're not clapping during this song, I'm going to be a little upset with you. Come on.
Hey, did you have a good day today? Did anybody wake up this morning and think, why is it so dark? And then you look out the window and there's our sister ship. Like we were docked next to a block of flats, wasn't it? I was kept looking at my watch thinking, it can't be that early. What's going on here? Wow, it's beautiful though, beautiful thing. You know what though, folks? They have all the bells and whistles and everything, but you know what they don't have? You, yes. We have the quality, they have the quantity. See? We got you. We've been blessed this dream, we have indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, of course, don't forget tomorrow, a nice relaxing day at sea. Well, I say relaxing, jam-packed with activities morning, noon and night. As ever, do refer to the cruise compass. It tells you everything happening, where and when. And in here tomorrow night again, we have a lot more Voices of Royal. We have two more vocalists for you tomorrow, backed by the orchestra. We got Rondell, yeah, they're going to be performing for you tomorrow night. Another great show. They're going to be taking you on a journey of, I do believe, pop and soul. So come along, give them your support as well. Back to tonight, of course, ladies and gentlemen, more live music and entertainment out and about. We have Rocky Rocky, if you want to sing with a band in the centre, a second chance for that. We have karaoke in the back lounge, a couple of game shows with the activities team as well. But one important piece of information tonight, folks, when you go to bed, make sure you put your clocks and the watches forward 1 hour. We're going to go forward 1 hour. Remember, we took it away from you, we're going to give you it back, so you're going to go forward when you go to bed tonight. We all got that?
Yeah.
I want to make sure you're all on the same page, because if you don't go forward, it means tomorrow you'll be late for everything. So there we go. So make sure you do that when you get to bed. Whatever you choose to do, have a lovely night, have a great day at sea from myself, Rob, and on behalf of the band and our wonderful vocalist. Good night, God bless, we'll see you later. Thank you, everyone.